Hey guys, happy Halloween. I hope you guys are having a safe and spooky holiday. Me, I did all my Halloween shit Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Taking it easy since it fell on a Monday this week, so I might do a live stream. Might just watch some movies. I don't fucking know, but we got some spooky stuff to share with you guys. First and foremost, we got a item in the P.O. box, which is Halloween related. And I wanted to share it with you guys. So let's go ahead and get this sucker open. And of course, as usual, I do not have my knife ready. Can I get a hashtag, please have your knife ready, Eric? I don't even have a fucking knife here. Great. Great. Just fucking great. Hold on. Do not go anywhere. I will be right back. Let's see. Knife. I do not have a knife. Do I have a knife? I don't. Son of a bitch. And of course, we're not going to edit any of this shit out, because then it wouldn't be an 8BE video and, you know, wouldn't give you guys a reason to unsub or anything like that. So we're going to leave that in. I'm going to use a pen to open this box. Because I don't have a knife. So, yeah, this is going to be an accessory that was sent to me that is Halloween related. And you guys will see here in a minute. By the way, let me know what you guys dressed up as for Halloween down below. I would definitely love to see what your costumes are. You know, maybe tweet me, tag me. A couple of people have already sent me Twitter DMs with their costumes, but I haven't seen any slutty outfits yet, so if you're dressed up as a slutty officer or something like that, whether you're a guy or a girl, fuck it. Send it. Alright, so what's in the box? Who knows? Oh my gosh. Guys, we have a Garbage Pail Kids barf bag. So this is going to be something that I wanted to share with you guys. Take a look at this real quick. So we got grab barf bag, fill a barf, inflate barf bag, pop the barf bag. And let's see what's inside. I told you guys it's going to be a fun Halloween scary theme. So looks like we have a bunch of, I guess this is supposed to be the barf. And we have a binder. So if you guys paid attention to the channel recently, which I know half of you guys probably have not, I played the new Garbage Pail Kids game that was out. It was Mad Mike and the Quest for Stale Gum. That's the cover. This is coming from I Am 8-Bit. They're going to be making an NES cart, but it's also playable on Xbox, PlayStation. And you can see this is kind of like a little fact sheet with stuff and like a little press media kit that they sent me with info about the game. Looks like we have some little slides and stuff too. That's kind of cool. And you can see this just came out actually about a week ago. And here it looks like we got a patch. GPK. So awesome binder, awesome stuff. I like it. So, yeah, I ended up getting an Xbox code, but this was sent my way. I like that. That's cool. So we have anything else in here? Oh my God. We got something else in here, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta dig through the barf, but we got it. Feels like it's a lunch pail. Oh my. Okay. I'm 110% sold on this one. Garbage Pail Kids Mad Mike. Here we go. Check that out. Holy smokes. Nice. And we're going to open that because it feels like there's a bunch of stuff in it. I'm going to have to keep the barf bag. I'm going to have to keep the barf bag. That is presentation right there. So let's open this. And, we got some more barf. And wow, I was not expecting this sent my way, guys, but First, I'll show you what we have in here. We have a couple of, we have a Garbage Pail Kids trading card set, or stickers, actually. We have a pin of the character from the game. And we actually have the NES cart for Garbage Pail Kids, Mad Mike, and the Search for Stale Gum. Wow. Holy Testicle Tuesday. What a freaking package. Thank you so much to I Am 8-Bit for sending this my way. I love this. This is awesome. This is fucking phenomenal. Now, I have a couple other things I wanted to share with you guys. That was a nice surprise there. But I also, you know, recently did a video showing off that I got these Halloween buckets, the ghost. I managed to get the witch in the pumpkin, so happy Halloween. I'm glad I got these. I had to go out of town to get these, but I'm a desperate man-child. And I'm all about the McDonald's, right? That's all I ever eat. Because you guys think I only eat what you guys see on camera. So, on top of that, I got a couple new games. Just in time for launch. We got Modern Warfare 2. I will be playing this on stream very soon. But first things first, we're going to play Bayonetta 3. So right now, Helena Taylor, if you're watching this, you're probably triggered because I didn't boycott the game. So we got that. We'll be playing this on stream. And I went to Walmart the other day and I found something Pokemon related that has been very hard to find. I got the Charizard UPC. I could not believe this was actually on the fucking shelf. There's like 5 of them there. If they weren't $200 each, I would have bought at least 2. But yeah, this bad boy was $200. I bought it, and it's been selling out everywhere online. So the fact that I even just saw it at Walmart was like, holy crap. I could not believe that. So went out and picked that up. Like, boom, the second I saw it out there. And the guy next to me bought all the rest of them, actually. I snatched this, and he went and bought all the rest of them. So he was probably a reseller. So yeah, happy Halloween, guys. Please, you know, I know some of you guys might be more into Halloween than I am. I'm really not. Halloween to me is just another day. I stopped celebrating it when I wasn't a kid anymore. But my nieces and stuff, I'll take them out. We did that this weekend, and I went to Halloween parties and stuff like that. So I'm probably just going to keep it laid back today. Maybe play some Bayonetta tonight. And, or some retro, who knows, but that's about it. So stay safe, celebrate responsibly, don't do anything I wouldn't do, and, I will see you guys later. Thank you for watching.